Would you like to have a database management solution that can manage multiple database engines, provision, patch, and protect them? Hi, my name is David Teague, Technical Marketing Engineer at Nutanix. And in this video series, we're going to talk about Nutanix Era and what sets it apart from other database management solutions. Nutanix Era takes advantage of the core technologies of the Nutanix HCI platform, which allows it to bring some unique features into the database management space. Era supports multiple database engines. Many of the other database management solutions only support one specific database engine, like Microsoft SQL Server or Oracle. Or if they do support multiple database engines, maybe they only support standalone and not clustering. Era supports Microsoft SQL Server, MariaDB, MySQL, PostgreSQL, Oracle, and SAP HANA. It also supports high availability installs for Microsoft SQL Server, PostgreSQL, and Oracle. Era can manage these databases, whether they are on the same cluster Era is installed on, or any Nutanix cluster in your data center, or even Nutanix clusters running in the public cloud. Era can also manage brownfield or database servers that already existed in your environment. Other database solutions can only manage databases that their solution has deployed. Era gives you complete flexibility in provisioning your database servers. Era's profile system allows you to create software, network, compute, database parameter, and domain profiles customized to fit your environment. Software profiles can be created from existing database servers on the Nutanix platform. While other database as a service cloud solutions limit you to predefined OS and database software images, Era's software profiles are created from your environment with any of your defined settings for the server operating system and the database software. These settings will be maintained when you deploy a new database server using this software profile. If you are doing this in an environment where you need to harden your database server, this will help you maintain consistency and save time with every database server that is created with Era, especially compared to installing database software manually. Compute profiles let you choose the memory, vCPUs, and cores to use with each database deployment. Unlike other database as a service cloud solutions that limit you to fixed compute sizes, network profiles allow you to decide which network you want to deploy your database server to. So if you have a separate VLAN for your dev, test, and prod environments, you are given the freedom to choose which network you want to use. Database parameter profiles let you set specific settings to each database install, such as memory usage and table size. Windows domain profiles let you join SQL servers to specific domains or even custom OUs in those domains. So if you have more than one domain in your environment, you will be able to deploy these servers to those domains, and when provisioning is complete, the server will be ready to be logged in with your domain credentials. Since we split out the compute, network, database, and domain settings from the software profile, you only need to create one profile for the database version and server operating system you want to deploy. You do not need to create a software profile that is specific to dev, test, or production workloads. You will use Era's profiles every time you provision a database server. They allow you to make your database deployment customized to your environment and your situation. You will not be restricted to what someone else's ideas for the right size of your database deployment like some other database solutions. This will also save you time when compared to installing the database software manually, since Era applies Nutanix best practices while using your standardized configuration. Era lets you remain flexible in your database deployment parameters, but lets you establish and maintain consistency within your database environment. Those are some of the advantages that Era brings to the table when it comes to database provisioning. Era can provision new databases quickly because the software profiles are stored as local snapshots on the Nutanix cluster. The use of the Era profiles helps you limit the amount of versions you have in your environment while being flexible enough to fit your needs. You can try Era out for free at nutanix.com/test-era. That was part one of the series. Look for part two coming soon. Thank you for watching.